Yeah.
Wow, that's a lot of money. I know Richard Branson's trying to make it like an affordable $1.5 million at some point.
Oh,
isn't
yeah.
he?
Oh,
I think
yeah,
he's
affordable
trying.
For whom?
Affordable
exactly.
$1.5 million. Okay, we've got free weather for you. Beautiful weather today. We've got 86 degrees expected for downtown LA. Still above the average, but not as hot as yesterday. This evening, cooling down to about 71, and overnight, very comfortable at 64 degrees. Here's what we're looking at. Yesterday, we had strong offshore winds, really helped to dry things out. Well, tonight, last night, rather, it shifted more out of the northeast and now becoming more onshore flow later on this afternoon, all because of this area of low pressure moving down the coast. This is what's going to help change our weather starting tomorrow and into Sunday. It's going to increase the marine layer, give us cloud cover, and also even a chance for showers. So the cooling trend begins today. High pressure beginning to weaken and push off to the east. So that's the good news as we look at diminishing fire weather conditions. I'll talk more about the weather and break down the cool outlook coming up a little bit later. Tony and Lisa. We had the offshore winds, strong gusty winds, but it's Aloha Friday, you guys.
Woohoo! There's your shoulder move for me.
I need some new dance moves. Oh, look! Those are our wonderful, talented crew members in the booth. A lot to celebrate today. It's Friday.
She's nothing like the girl you've ever seen before.
Oh my gosh. We got too much fun here. It's cooling down a little bit, you guys. Weather-wise. Do we still hang out?
I'm just wondering, do we still have jobs?
Okay. Who's hotter? Trick question. I think you know the answer to this already. Was it Redondo Beach or was it Palm Springs?
Redondo Beach.
Very good. Can you believe that warmer than Palm Springs yesterday? Well, guess what? Today, that's not going to be the case because we're looking at more of an onshore. Showers. Woohoo! We need some moisture, you guys, because it really lowers the fire danger. Right, Dex? Oh, wow, that's the first time that the music's ever really
gone
down.
It's really a shame.
Hi, Dax.
Hi, guys. How are you?